Just a week ago, Digital Hive was named Business of the Year by Center State CEO in the less than 50 employees category. And Digital Hive also now has an office in Rochester. Congratulations on the positive recognition. Very well deserved.
To clarify, Jake is not nervous. He is just doesn't like people. That's why we make such great partners. I'm the guy that does this, and he's the brains behind the organization. So, thank you so much to NBT Bank and the SBA, and thank you to all the financial partners in the room. We were lucky enough to bootstrap our business. We have not taken any outside loans to grow this to this point, but we have big dreams, and we anticipate growing into a very large company, so inevitably we'll need some help there financially. That was my sucking up part, because Ben, when you talk about upping that line of credit, so hopefully that gets some points for us. Jake and I started as just the two of us, as Ben mentioned, in a very, probably a 20th, a 50th of this room, just a little two-man office, and now we're proud to be moving up to about 5,7500 square feet within the next few months. We've grown tremendously because our business is a digital marketing business, so we do website design development, SEO, SEM, social media advertising, for a ton of clients, and we look at ourselves very much like financial advisors. When our clients want to grow their businesses, they give us money to invest in advertising, not mutual funds, and then they expect a return on investment. The only way that we can grow is if our partners grow, so we've been very fortunate. So I wanna thank all of our clients for that privilege to work with them and spend their money wisely. I also wanna thank all of our employees. We have a table full of them here. Not everybody's here, but thank you guys so much. Without you, I mean, it's such a cliche, right? But without our people, without our amazing staff that we have, we would not grow, we would not continue as a business. They're just the lifeblood of what we do. So we really, really appreciate them. And I also congrats to all the other winners, because that's huge, and congrats to all small businesses. It's a tough gig, as we know, in this room, and I certainly appreciate the struggle, but the rewards are worth it, as you all know. And I guess I just want to end on a light note with a great quote from the movie Twister. Just kidding. I just love that. Whoever did that, that was the best thing. I'm going to end with saying thank you.